Has anyone ever attempted to make any fermented foods before?
Not on purpose.
Not on purpose. And that's how it first started, right? Actually, by accident. I'm here today to, I think if you're going to summarize it, share my passion of food. And that's what I really like to do. Helping the beneficial bacteria to grow. So that's what's really cool about fermented foods. Obviously what we're trying to do is we're trying to incorporate beneficial bacteria.
Today we are making kimchi, which is an awesome fermented food. The money that was raised for the 5% day has gone to the kitchen here to support some of the activities and the facilities. So we're really excited to be in here and work with everyone.
Oh!